There's a lot of organizing potential within our community that has not been fully realized.
Is there a way to bridge solidarity between all of this anti-Asian hate and xenophobia with and tied to the broader Black Lives Matter movement?
The Lunar Project is equal parts community building and organizing and resource mobilization.
Specifically with the intention to move money to impact and underwrite social change for community wealth, for reparations, not just financial returns.
We are bringing together Asian American through giving circles who are committing personal resources of their own and moving it towards Black and Indigenous-led organizations to demonstrate cross-racial solidarity.
My name is Janelle Tang, and I am one of the inaugural Giving Circle members of Lunar. One of our goals being taking learnings from the Lunar Giving Circle and bringing them back to our own communities. Really helped me think beyond the group itself and apply it to my own life as an individual.
We had talked with Sabrina and Yichen about what they wanted to do in starting the Lunar Project. And it was very much in line with the work we had been doing for quite some time with Carolyn Johnson, the Black Cultural Zone, and you know, our work in trying to bring Asian and Black communities together. What the Lunar Project brings is a vision of capital as a resource that can uplift communities and not just having theories in your head. But really seeing and interacting with the communities that you're talking about.
You know, I believe our country's at a crossroads. We're going to go in one direction or the other, and I believe that we all want a united country. And I think it's really important that the cultural communities, like the Asian community and Black community, sort of show how that can be done.
This is our vision for a larger fund that could be $20 million. $100 million is actually our ultimate vision, something that is static within the community that funds organizations that are Black and Indigenous led and leading the work in terms of cross-cultural solidarities.
I think it's built on friendships. I think it's built on trust, and trust is built, which means that we've worked with each other in different ways, in different places, and we've been true, and we've been real, and we've been honest.
Lunar can be a political home to push and to challenge myself to grow and to think more critically about how my identity shapes my perspective about racism, about white supremacy, about power and oppression. And it was a space that I was craving and hadn't found before.
For folks who are inspired by the Lunar vision, we extend an invitation for you to join us, to join a giving circle, co-invest into the larger fund.
Believe in the beauty of the future that you want to see and your ability to organize your community to make that happen. That's exactly what we've done at the Lunar Project. And if you believe in this vision, we really encourage you to join us too.